quite often the logos. It's going to be either it's a designer logo or it's the Coca-Cola logo or it's the 40 Lick, you know, the Rolling Stones one with the tongue and the mouth. It's kind of instantly identifiable with a certain group or a certain kind of section of society. That's one of the reasons.